Let's go! I'm just so nervous for this.
Students, hello. It's time for the final exam.
Woo!
Calm down. As you know, student of the month the past 3 months has been Haley. We have student of the semester available for one special student. This exam is worth 100% of your semester grade. It is time to put the notes away, you need.
Okay. Yes, that's it. I'll do it right away.
Time is now 4:30. You have 5 minutes, and 5 minutes only. You may begin.
I don't know how to do this. Just I don't
know. Not today.
Okay. First, second one.
Aw, man, Eugene. What is it this time? Little Scotty was just in the middle of reading a great chemistry section of his textbook on reductive amp. No. Is this your question? Oh boy, are you in luck. I happen to know exactly how to solve this. Let's get started. The first step in a reductive amination mechanism is a protonation of the carbonyl oxygen. Next, there's an addition in which the lone pair electrons on the nitrogen attack the carbonyl carbon, causing electrons from the double bond to then swing up to the oxygen to neutralize its charge. In the third step, we have a deprotonation and a protonation, in which a base will deprotonate the amine group to neutralize its charge, and the oxygen group will be protonated by the acid. Next, an elimination will occur, in which the lone pair electrons on the nitrogen resonate over in order to kick off the water group. Finally, due to the presence of a hydride in this reaction, an irreversible reduction will occur in which the hydride will attack the carbon double bonded to the nitrogen, and the electrons of the double bond will swing back over to the nitrogen to reduce the charge. And this leaves you with your racemic amine product as your answer. Now get back in there and finish this exam. Little Scotty, out.
Okay, I got this one done. I must get this one done as well.
Oh, how did I do on the exam? Amazing. I mean, the student of the month thing in the bag.
It's really happening. I know I can do it. I'm the student of the month.
Yay! This is an outrage. I mean, everyone knows I'm the winner. I mean, Regal!
You know, sometimes I feel invisible, just like a background character.